Hello everybody, this is BNA. Today we're paying a quick visit to the Serranos Towers, also known as the Serranos Gate, in the city of Valencia. The Serranos Gate is one of the 12 gates that formed part of the ancient city wall, La Muralla Cristiana. The Serranos Towers were originally built in Valencian Gothic style at the end of the 14th century. For a long time, their main purpose was to defend the city, but they were also used as a prison for knights and nobles from 1586 to 1887. Also due to this usage, the Serranos Towers survived the demolition of the city wall in 1865 and remain standing today as an important city landmark in Valencia. From the top of the towers, we can enjoy the amazing views of the city. Okay, let's go together. I really hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We're putting out nice new content like this every week. And as always, thanks for watching.
puerto más para acá. Eso, ahí.
la juventud, o sea, la...